I almost might need a faster weapon for those stupid pink zombies. I don't remember this part being this hard. It's time to start raising my dex so I can do more damage. Oh, and maybe swing faster too. Now I have to get past that Baldur Knight that I hate his guts. I fucking hate you. Souls ain't nothing really. No, what? The log on rolling thing is happening. It's happening again. Literally happening again. I'm literally unlocking. Just stay locked on. Of course, I can't swing fast enough to hit these guys. And they're buffed. So slow. I'm locked on again. Lock. Stop locking. Auto lock. There must be an auto lock on. I need to turn it off. Let's see what's happening. God, that's annoying. I lock on when I want to. Too slow. Just really too slow. The most pathetic enemy in the game. Killing me. Sheesh. Options. Lock target on or off. Wait a minute, there's gotta be more options than this. Sheesh. Why is that? Was that in the original game? I don't feel like it was. That was fucking annoying. We're almost through. So I went over here, on the timeline, and I got that. There's some stairs going up. That's where we came from. Is this the bell? The first bell? This might be the first bell. I'm not human. No. No. I have to make it there human. This other way. Could there be another shortcut, please? Actually, I don't know if that would even be useful. These guys don't know. I hate them. something. No legging. Oh, is this where that dude's locked up? The three key we found.
Thank you. I truly am. Yes, very patient.
Cool. So I'll be able to summon two phantoms. Unfortunately, I have to make it back through this nonsense. Not loving the idea of that. I have to go back to be human, though. I don't think we can do anything with souls. I don't have enough, do I? How much does this cost? 2800. Oh, nice. I start doing something else. This endurance, it doesn't seem to be helping me at all. Oh, it increases your equip load too, though. Okay, let's focus on that. Just get to 20. Alright. Is our dude here? Kick him off the cliff yet. I want to use him to help.
I am grieving, but not enough.
Kick him off the cliff, I'll get the Ring of Favor. And his armor? Is that how it works? That's a really good deal. We should just do it now. I think this is the only useful fight he can actually be summoned for. Forget when he kills the firekeeper. Alright. Gotta get past how many of these polar knights? Just one or what? Every fucking time. God, you suck. I hate you. How did I not? Bullshit, man. So he can just do whatever he wants, but me, nope. Channeler hell. Go back to Monica Chandler. So slow. I the channeler stayed ahead? It's not very Dark Souls like. I have to wait for them to attack. That's what I need to be doing. Maybe he does stay dead. Alright, we got this. Hey, how come there's only one? Where's the other guy's summon sign? So I could have kicked him off the cliff. I really thought you could summon him here. I wonder what these gargoyles are weak to. It's like, are they weak to lightning? Oh, I need its tail. Am I gonna go for the tail? I can't skip this? Oh, shit. I think I should go for the tail. Sweet, I did it. What? I thought you were dead. God dang it. I couldn't get two swings in. Thanks, mate. You've been a true friend. Let's ring the first bell. We've earned it. The second bell will not be that easy. At the top. Oh, Cromwell, where are you? Nice. Homeward bound. Where's Cromwell? Is he not here? I guess while we're here, we can kill Lark, or whatever his name is. Yes. I need to remember how to kick. How do I kick? Is it up and triangle? Up and X? How did I do that? I just did it. I swear I pushed X. Let's not kill the firekeeper, please. I'm gonna look it up. Up an X and R1 at the same time. Controls. Forward, R1, and kick. Oh, forward and R1? Kick. Wait a minute, that's what I was doing. This could go very badly if I don't... understand, this is supposed to be consistent. Well, somehow I managed to do it. Goodbye. We just kicked Knight Larrick off the cliff. We got 5 humanity and the Ring of Protection. Or the Ring of Favor. Breaks when removed. Let's put that in the first slot. Alright, now we can't take it off. So where to next? We got either the forest. How do we get to Blighttown again? Oh. Let's head to the depths. Well, that sucked. I'm taking some of my armor off. Too heavy. Man, I got past the hard part, too. Oh, the zombie. that body back. Of course, that did not work. Gotcha. Jeez, that sucked. Why are those so hard? I have a level 3 weapon now. So we're trying to get back to the Dragon Bridge. How do I get back to that Dragon Bridge? Is this the best way? I don't think it is, but... I sworn it was up that ladder, right? There's two ways to go up there, isn't there? I'm taking the long way. Well, as long as we end up getting there, that's fine. Wait, do I have the... Is this the key I had? No. Didn't think so. What the fuck, man? How many fucking guys are there? Horrible. Oh my god, that was scary. That was really fucking scary. Shit, man. Not cool. This damn dragon bridge. Sheesh. Basement key. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Believe we're headed towards the depths. And the depths, does that lead to Blighttown? It does, right? Need to keep an eye out for Kirk soon. Oh. Let's open the shortcut. And then the shortcut. So now if I go back to that bonfire, we'll be fine. In fact, I probably should start over. Really? That's obnoxious. I don't want to do that. Dead. That was downright odd. I swear I killed that thing. Residence key, so it does have more than one use. Sweet. Go to Firelink Shrine, please.
Oh, hello, and I have my sword beside. Oh, hello, and I have my sword beside. Oh, hello.
You would do that right that second. Alright, we could play pretend sorcerer if we wanted now. So that residence key does have more than one use. I thought so. It's not the pyromancy guy, it's the mage guy. Can I break this? Like, which way to go first? Is this not a dead end? Let's see if this is just a dead end. This was a good move. What could this be? Ooh, heck yeah. Very nice item. Very nice item indeed. Worth fighting the pink rats for. I should start this level over. I don't know. Which is the level cost. I love it when I don't target stuff. You want to heal? Should I heal? There, oil. I'm not really seeing much remastered. It kind of looks very similar. No, not this lock-on bullshit. Fuck. I'm gonna be able to fight the boss with 3 flasks. Part of me thinks I should go back. To the boss. It's not necessarily a hard boss, but worth it to die. Man, that sucks. I almost had him. Wow, swing please. Wow, I was doing so good until these damn dogs. If only I could just run to the fog gate. Might as well start over. God, again? This is fucking annoying as shit. God dang it. Where's the other one? Two flasks. there so fast. How did that go through them? I seriously do not understand that. Get up! I did not mean to kick. Too hard. So where do I use this damn key at? I don't want the Rite of Kindling, man. Getting deep into the catacombs sucks, though. Thank you. think about where the damn thing is. I hope it's down here. I didn't see it. Oh my god. There goes my life. My weapon is level 5. Then what, go to the catacombs and get a fire weapon? About to do the same thing, I mean. Go far enough to get the Rite of Kindling and the Green Titanite Shard. Was this it? Sure, the door wasn't up here. Normally I find the door before I ever find the key. Maybe it's this way, but I feel like... I looked over here. Did I miss something? I really hate this place and I want to get away from here. Where's this damn door? Hey, how come you didn't get a Firelink Shrine yet? Dingus. Healing yourselves. Fucking that bullshit, man. Of course I'm too slow. Sick of these thieves. I don't think there was a way to turn down here. I swear the door's not down here. Fucking enemies that I fucking hate. Go ahead, heal yourself. You know you're Shit, are you fucking kidding me? I'm gonna be screwed. Fucking dog, man. Fuck you. Wow, dog really screwed me over. Oh shit, I don't have any Estus. I do not want to do this again. I hate this place. No freaking way of healing my own. That wasn't a shortcut anywhere. Wasn't that supposed to be a shortcut to Firelink Shrine or something? Not a shortcut here. No, I want the Firelink Shrine. thing has moved over here. Yay. I need the tent. Really? If only we could do catacombs. Or can I go back to the smith real quick? Alright, it's worth it to go visit the blacksmith. I think I got a titanite jar too, somewhere. I don't usually like to get the Rite of Kindling until a rainbow bell. Fight this Titanite demon down here. I might lose my humanity though. Oh! Thank you. the perfect spot. He did hit me with his tail. Gotcha. How much is that worth? Well, I don't think you need any. Sweet, 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 sweet.
Go and get yourself.
Level 5 weapon. Probably just done that at Fire Lake. Oh well. So I could absolutely get a fire weapon if I could navigate the catacombs. Just wondering how deep I can get and still get out. We wouldn't have to go beyond Pinwheel, right? So it's gonna be Blight Town after the depths. Having a fire weapon might be a good idea. Maybe I shouldn't have used the humanity. The Rite of Kindling. It's pretty important. I wouldn't have struggled with that Capra Demon so much. Alright, well now I should be tougher. Hopefully the catacombs won't be nearly as tough as it was at the beginning. Yeah, I do have a level 5 weapon. Who is that? We haven't even met Patches yet. I don't think I've ever fallen off the cliff as much as I have in this playthrough. About did it again. Alright, let's get to bonfire number one. Hopefully kill that other necromancer, which is a pain in my ass. What the fuck? Get stuck. Phew. was gonna let me. Stronger now. I know there's another bonfire somewhere. Fucking necromancer cheating ass shit. Wow, this sucks so bad. I hate this place. Let's go lure them all off the cliff. Jeez. How many hits these fucking things take? Oh no. That was not his. I didn't kill his necromancer, apparently. Jesus. Really need a holy weapon. Jesus frickin' Jesus. Where the bonfire is. Apparently the door isn't open. Is up here. Hello. How do we open that door? I really need to be able to open that door. miss something? Are in there. Well, I guess maybe we could get to Pinwheel. Really wish I'd activated that other bonfire. I could have sworn that there was never a door there. Get him? I feel like I've definitely passed that lever. Not good. As long as I can make it to the smith. Of course, I need the Titanite Shard too, and I haven't found it. Is there a demon down here? Which way am I supposed to go? I hope it's not past that demon. Stuck. This is bullshit. What am I supposed to do? Lock me up. No fucking way. Am I supposed to pull that lever I found? Will that open the door? I thought you were supposed to push those things, but... I've never had so much trouble opening that door. Unless it was changed with Remaster. Really? It's doing just fine. Hitting the fucking wall or something. Oh, great. Let's just miss every time we hit. Should I try pulling that lever? The lever over here? It might be over here, actually. I think I remember some sort of lever over here. Slowly but surely, I am making progress here. Just doesn't look like it. was the other way? Can't get through, please. Fuck. I already went over here, didn't I? There's nothing. Damn it. That was bad. That sucks. That's definitely not it. Or it opened a door. Wait, I really need a torch or something. Please tell me that's the shard. Yes! That makes all of this worth it. Oh, damn it, that thing. Let's kill it before we go down there, please. Pinwheel's just up ahead. Oh shit, I gotta kill stuff. Not fair, just leave me alone for 2 seconds. Did they change something? I've never seen a bonfire here. Remastered. You did something good. Get an achievement for that. I need green titanite shards now. Can I buy that from you? No, I cannot. Should I buy those things? I think I should. Alright. really. I don't know if he's ever hit me with anything. Did he get harder? Maybe I have to kill the fakes. They're being annoying. Oh my god. Oh my god, can I hit him, please? Close to hit with this thing. Drink up. Gotcha. Rite of Kindling, please. I earned it. Yes. Alright, I definitely do not want to go to the Tomb of the Giants. So. Oh, was that a mask? Do you get out of here? There's gotta be a way out of here, right? Just trap me here forever.